All right, so these are the three pieces that you get in a bug screen kit. So this is the screen itself, this is the little spring that's going to connect it, and that is the tool we're going to use.